Waking up in Paris is wonderful. You can visit the Eiffel Tower, take a look at the Mona Lisa, or race around Napoleon's grave. The circus is back in town. I drove Formula One, Le Mans, all over the world, the best cars. When I heard about electric racing, I was skeptical at first. No roaring engine behind me, no vibrations, just something that sounds like the future. But in the end, racing is about competing with the finest, working with the best partners, boosting new technologies to the edge. Sure, it's a show, but we're shaping mobility for tomorrow. Here in Paris is where the world agreed to fight climate change, to use green energy, to think different. And that's what we're doing, making electric power more popular. I think we are pioneers, pushing the limits, being faster all around, because time is ticking. But we are still racing drivers, taking risks, striving to win, be the best, the first, the fastest.
Delight for Lucas Degrassi, phenomenal race here in Paris.
I'm Lucas Degrassi, and I can tell you, the champagne tastes even better when you know it's for a reason.